we have to listen on it every day. So the young upmost, where the upmost about 5 years, he made himself teacher already. Ajahn Kubanit, when I talk Desana, oh, you don't keep Desana like before anymore. And then I went by chance, it happened by chance also, that I went to meet the first Ajahn, very good, Ajahn Ku, become second teacher, Ajahn Lee, inventor of Autokaram temple. At that time, not Autokaram, only what, Kongkong. That the moon, you could go there. And I meet my child by your punya kamma. It happened that I come to learn with Ajahn Lee and Ajahn Thet. Ajahn Thet, famous Chokun Thet. At that time, not Chokun. This about 58 years ago.
Oh.
But Kong Kong, Ajahn Lee is about with Kong Kong. Ajahn Thet stay temporarily in Wat Khao Yai, Wat Khao Noi, next to the sea. They are both principles of Ajahn Man. So I come to know them both. And then, by chance also, it happened that one disciple of Ajahn Chokun Ubali, very famous monk, even famous teacher of meditation, the teacher of Ajahn Man.
Oh.
They were first layman friend, then Ajahn Ubali become monk for many years, and then he went back to take his friend to become monk also. And his friend is Ajahn Man. So he become like a teacher of Ajahn Man. And then I happened to come to stay Wat Kong Kung, first rain season there. And one woman, did much elder woman, about 80, who meditated 40 years at this temple of Chokun Ubali, happened to have the habit to invent great teacher only for Desana in her house. And he must give the title of Desana by herself. He meditated at this temple of Chokun Ubali 40 years. So one day, you know what chance means? Everything happened accordingly. One at that time, one day, she sent a man to invite Ajahn Lee to teach about Four Noble Truths. And when the layman was up on the kuti to talk with Ajahn Lee, the kuti like that, lodging, I walk on the little path, past the kuti, and then Ajahn Lee talk loudly to me, Bunyarit, you go to teach about Four Noble Truths now.
Who?
I am the third year of rain only.
Who?
Monk of 3 years. How to talk about Desana, Four Noble Truths? Even Sankaracha, they don't Desana about it. Very few books could find about Desana, the Four Noble Truths. They talk about good, bad only. Boon bap. But about the complete Buddhist Four Noble Truths, very few people, very few monks could do. So I went into the bookcase. They look some book, oh, very few. And even they come to teach very little. If you go up on the Dhamma sitting, prayed for teaching. And then you talk about this first number two, this second number two, this four, and then you go down, the people will make a laugh about me. Very short, a few minutes. So I use my kasina. It happened that it not make a long thinking, it happened like intuition, you know. So the coming up of India suddenly, I make kasina. So they have meditation 45 minutes every day for Kongkun in the night. So when come to the end of meditation, old people go out from sala. I was sitting alone, so I meditate kasina. It make the light happen, a circle of light. Because everything happened by intuition automatically, by itself, not you make effort of logic. Logic has been kicked away. Sankara. You make what happened in your intuition. You come to know what to do. So it happened inspiration, you know. Everything happened automatically. So I have the idea to concentrate on the center point, in the center of circle. Put all effort, my effort, like computer, internet today. When you think about something, you don't make thinking, you make, you put a button, but a little only, become picture like TV now. I see myself going on a boat, little boat alone, on the sea, plenty of wave. Hello. And then I like to know what is that, what is the wave, what is the water. So I plunge my mind into the water. Oh, water is not wave. To prove more, I jump down into the sea. My body completely become water. That's the answer of four number two. So I went to teach a talk about 1 hour, 2 hours. So they're already really good. Now, who like to ask the young man ask? Half hour already stop.